start?
My name is Namirimu Maria and I'm from Chitante Hill School. And under FAWE, there was a program called STEM. And it's where I got to know much about FAWE. So this program was an initiative to encourage girls to join the science faculty. So in this case, I've benefited in different ways. First of all, we got to have science exhibitions where we got to come up with different innovations and showcase them, which gives us the platform to show what we can do with what we have learned throughout school. So by the time this project was present, I was in senior three and I was a member in the science club where I got the chance to go in different exhibitions, plus we used to have camps. And this helped us to learn more and grow more in different fields when it comes to how we communicate with people, how we can grow more in all fields we are interested in. And this is an initiative I wish FAWE could introduce to more other people to understand, to help other people grow just like me. Because right now, it influenced me to do a science combination. Right now I'm in senior five and I'm doing a science combination, and this was an influential thing caused by FAWE under the STEM program. So if this worked for me, it can work for many other girls out there who may not have discovered their potentials when it comes to the science sector. So if FAWE can go on with such initiatives, I think Uganda is going to be a better place. And thank you very much, FAWE, because right now I know my future is going to be bright, because this path I've taken so far, I've got different certificates and I meet various people, and I feel that there is a big potential for me in this big world out there. So thank you so much.